Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Adini binti Aznai Faris and I'm 21 years old. I'm currently studying in the Department of Islamic Finance and then my third year and second sem. As you can see, I'm running for the position of the Chairperson of Information and Publication Secretariat. And in this video, I'll provide to you my vision, mission, as well as the most important part is my manifesto. As you can see from my poster, my vision is to make MSAS website as the main source of information hub for amongst Kenmare students. For those who do not know, every information regarding kuliah, economics and science management will be posted up in the MSAS website. Thus, the MSAS website contains talks, programs, entrepreneurship opportunities, as well as official statements given by the IIUM staff. Furthermore, my mission is to empower students to effectively voice out their opinions by providing them a secure means of communications. In realizing my mission, I'll be using either the MSAS website, the Kenmare Telegram, or even the WhatsApp groups of Kenmare students. As the Chairperson of Information and Publication, there are three things I wanted to accomplish. First is I wanted to enhance the productivity information segregation amongst Kenmare students. This is because students can't figure out whether information are given officially by the MSAS Society or information given by other sources. Thus, I wanted to help distinguish both information. Secondly, I wanted to establish Camps Commerce. Camps Commerce is an entrepreneurial opportunity for entrepreneurs among Kenmare students. It is an e-commerce platform provided in the MSAS website. And lastly, I wanted to create unity among local students as well as international students. How am I going to do this is by using the optimizing the forum section in the MSAS website. I would like for students to share their story, share their experience in the MSAS website, and thus both local and international students can relate to one another and closing the gap between them. Furthermore, I would like to collaborate with the International Secretariat as I myself can reach out to all international students in KMS.